Desiree Tinder, manager of Vacaville Performing Arts Theater, and this is Fall at Backstage at VPAT. We start off in late September with a very exciting event sponsored by the Vaca Arts Council in their first ever Season of Stars. The show, called Together, features Bob Green and the Phil Lorenz Orchestra with a rare appearance by local artist Tina Benedict. This evening supports many of the programs presented by Vaca Arts Council in support of all the local arts groups in Vacaville. In October, it's time once again for Tribute to Seniors. This is an all-day event that celebrates everything senior in our community. There are informational booths, lots of entertainment, the annual fashion show, and awards given out to very special seniors in our community. This is a free event. Please stop by. The Solano Community Symphony returns with another season at VPAT. Their opening night gala features selections from Donizetti, Mozart, and Schumann. Don't miss this magical event. The nights are getting chilly. How about an evening of romance with solo pianist Jim Brickman? Jim Brickman kicks off the 2010-2011 season stargazing with an evening full of romantic selections, including Valentine and many more popular favorites. This Halloween season, take a step away from monsters, ghouls, witches, and goblins and experience an evening that is stranger than fiction. This is an immersive event that features art, song, dance, music, treats, candy, and much, much more. Celebrate All Hallows' Eve with this mystical event. For information about all these events and more, stop by our website at www.vpat.net or give us a call in the box office at 707-469-4013. We hope to see you here soon at Vacaville Performing Arts Theater, where every seat is the best seat in the house.